something, Batgirl? Why would anybody follow Batman? Why, he's nuttier than a squirrel pie!
You're nothing without Batman.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way. I need to deactivate the bomb. There we go.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy for birds. robbers and solve this problem by meeting in crime-infested groups and charming each other with wild displays of mustache.
I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
Below.
Thank you.
fair.
Batgirl can save you. Think again. You better say it.
What?
I'm okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him. He's planning something sick.
In dinosaur times, these things were the king of the sea.
It's crazy, isn't it? Imagine these things are still alive today.
And you, copper, are about to be eaten by one.
I need to free those hostages before it's too late.
Imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA in a bug stuck in an orange glass.
You ever wonder how the bugs get into the orange glass?
Burrows through the glass and gets stuck.
How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually, glass is orange. It's natural.
I have to free the hostages.
Thanks, Batgirl. Listen, you need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both as some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Batgirl, found him. Just sent you my coordinates.